Spiderman, Spiderman does whatever a spider can. Spins a web any size, catches thieves just like flies. Look out! Here comes the Spider-Man.
Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Let's Play Spider-Man 3. On this episode, we're going to start doing these stupid DeWolf missions. What's a DeWolf mission? Well, DeWolf is a crazy, stupid bitch of a detective. Okay, not crazy, and not stupid. But she is annoying, and she is a bitch. Who always needs saving, and yeah, I don't like her. I don't like these missions. I think these are the worst missions. Okay, that's a little going a little too far. From what I remember, there was only probably two of these DeWolf missions that I really, really hated and could not beat them. Well, I could beat them, but it just took forever. And I hate them, but I'll deal with them just for you guys, since I love you guys. Yeah. So play the stupid DeWolf mission, get her introduction to her.
Hey, didn't your parents ever teach you not to cry wolf?
It's not like you superhero types are in the yellow pages. Name's DeWolf, one of New York's finest. I need your help.
The police want my help?
Unofficially. The Order of the Dragon Tail is using a warehouse to run guns into the city. Judge won't okay a warrant, so I can't touch them.
But I don't need a warrant, right?
You get the picture.
Okay, I'm in.
Let's get something straight. I don't like vigilantes, so you and me, we're not a team.
We just happen to be fighting the same bad guys, right?
Something like that. By the way, before you take the place apart, get some evidence, a picture or something. It'll make charges stick when the police show up to investigate the disturbance. Don't mess it up.
She walked past the door.
Welcome.
How is she going to get off the roof if she doesn't use the door? Yeah, so you have to follow the sedan the Dragon Tail members are driving without getting spotted. And it's kind of hard not to be spotted when you're freaking Spider-Man swinging through the freaking city. So, kind of hard to do that, but we'll accomplish it somehow. And she's telling us not to mess up. Yeah, dirty
this meter lets you know
away.
How close or far you are from the target you're trying to follow. Try to keep the follow meter right in the middle. That's the sweet spot, baby.
Where'd they go? Where did they go? Whoa, no, don't, what the heck? Okay, they're just driving down the street. We should be fine if we just keep going down the street. Okay, now they're turning. I don't know where they are. Is that the car? Okay, I think I see him. Oh, what? That's not the car. Oh, crap. Well, thank you for telling me which way they were going. Which way did they go? Not gonna tell me, game. Wait, not that way. This way. What? What?
I better look for another way in.
What? I didn't get to the... Okay, I'm not gonna complain. Can I just drop in and not get caught? Hopefully.
Maybe now would be a good time
we
to
got
take
the
a
merchandise.
Oh,
as
I didn't want to go that far.
Excellent.
Good.
Okay,
by the way, you got a lot of firepower there. Remember who your friends are if anything goes down.
Rest assured, we will not forget your assistance.
I'm taking necessary photos.
All right, let's do the deal.
What? I took a picture of a man exchanging a gun. Okay, maybe I just need to get in there quicker.
I should try to get a shot. DeWolf,
we got the
use
merchandise
as
agreed.
There we go.
Excellent.
And of course, as soon as we take the picture, it's just like, oh my god, Spider-Man's here. we'll handle the guys in the car as soon as we, hey. Whoa, okay, help. Whoa, this guy is just flying. Alright, now we gotta chase them down. They're not getting away. Gotta jump on their car. Make this a lot easier. Hello. Oh, don't get run over by him. For people that are trying to get away, they're driving really slowly. Oh, oh, no, 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 okay, that worked, I guess. Yeah, I'm tapping you on the forehead. This really hurts, doesn't it? More X and B to strip the hood off. Web it up. Just gotta take this guy out. If you couldn't already tell, the Dragon Tail group is a bunch of ninjas, if you couldn't tell already. And I think they're one of the funnest groups to fight, just for the sole fact that they're ninjas. Okay, get over here. Yay, mission accomplished.
I don't take kindly to people running guns.
Good for you, Spider-Man. I didn't really want your opinion, but okay. I just web zip since swinging is kind of annoying in this little area. Alright, got bigger buildings we can swing now. Yeah, I kind of prefer web zipping in this game to web swinging since it gets you by faster. And, okay, just. Don't touch me.
Hey, Webhead. Good job on that warehouse bust.
Always happy to lend a hand.
By the way, that photo you took is really gonna help the case. Hey, if that crime fighting thing doesn't work out, you could always get a job taking pictures for the Bugle.
Thanks. I'll keep that in mind.
Alright, so we got another super attack. And I'm pretty sure most of the super attacks are just pressing right button and one of the four main buttons, so kind of simple. So that's one DeWolf mission down. Whoever knows how many more there are to go. Because there's a lot. That's the Lizard mission. I'm going to do Arsenic Candy. Arsenic Candy are those girls that we saw in the beginning with the umbrellas and the stupid dresses. Yeah, they're crazy. And I mean that probably literally, since I remember there's a mission where they, like, ambush a wedding, and you fight, like, their main boss leader there, and it's kind of strange. Like, a wedding? Could you possibly be getting out of this? Oh, I saw a lot of red stuff down there. Fighting between gang members. Hey, look, this person the candy gang members. The stupid dresses and they're looking stupid with their huge socks. Let's try that new super move. And that was it. Just ground pound ground.
The apocalypse will rock your world.
Okay, don't show us your underwear. That's kind of strange. Spider-Man doesn't look there. Spider-Man's respectful. He's knocked out cold and still holding that bat with a nail on it. And now he's gone. Video game logic. Oh, there's one more. Where's this one thing? They're going. Oh, okay. Swing. Okay, she should be knocked out cold after this. But of course, she's still ready to fight. Crime averted. Alright, now to head to that mission. Oh, before I forget, you might have noticed my new channel background. It was created by Pain Edits. I'll put a link to his channel in the description. If you want him to make you a YouTube icon, background, just head to his channel, send him a private message, and he'll be glad to make one for you. So please subscribe to his channel, because he helped me out a lot, and I'm very grateful for what he did for me. So, to please go visit his channel and subscribe to him. That's my shout out.
Untie me! Let me go!
We do
Your
work.
Hair texture is really bad.
Hurry up! I might get a pretty dress too!
Window shopping?
Let's get rid of him! We don't want to miss the show! Don't mess with the art.
Why'd that one just run inside
the door? Don't get blood on my dress!
That's
but
not
I
the
hear
best
red
place to hide.
Black.
Okay, there's a lot more than I thought there was. Oh, and they have grenades too? What kind of crazy aliens are this? Are they? Oh, I can't talk. Hey, you must missile drop. Whoa, okay, didn't do that either.
Whatever happened to sugar and spice and everything nice?
Is that way the Powerpuff Girls. And those are not the Powerpuff Girls.
Thanks. Some of them got away before you got here. They were headed to an abandoned theater for some kind of fashion show.
Sounds like an event I shouldn't miss.
Cleaning this place is gonna suck.
Oh, yep, that sucks for you. I'm not gonna help you with that. Bye-bye. So now to the second part of this mission, where we're going to the fashion show. Huh, fun.
Next, we have Coquetta Zenobia, looking deadly in velvet and lace. Don't turn your back on this one, boys.
You have to untie those, For some reason, they just start killing them out of nowhere. They do a fashion show, then they just start murdering people. I don't really understand why, but I guess they saw me. I didn't see anything in me, but okay. And they're arsenic die. They are actually hitting me a lot. And that one is a giant hammer. Hey, Harley Quinn, put down the hammer. No, stop dodging me. Just hold still. Do not stab her with an umbrella. Why would you stab a person with an umbrella? How do you stab someone with an umbrella? This one with the hammer is really annoying to them. Oh no, I see a little tape symbol. Stop cutting the people off. No, don't hit me. Don't hit me anymore. I wanna live. Oh my god, she just smacked me in the face. Okay, I think that's all of them except, no, there's two more over there. Okay, sit down. Don't aim for her. Aim for the people that are slicing them with umbrellas. Okay, dodge the stupid hammer. Whoa. What the heck? That almost killed me. Yeah, sit down.
Teddy bear grenades. Nice follow.
No, I don't like the look
thing,
of this.
I guess.
What? What?
Time what? I what? Stop that chandelier.
Way to go,
superhero.
You said way to go and it failed. What's going on? Okay, please don't tell me I have to fight them again. Okay, good.
Teddy bear grenades.
That one nice randomly came in here. I didn't even know what to do.
Time my attack to stop that chandelier.
Ooh,
they
don't look so
fine
good
with their heads hanging down like they're dead. And I didn't read the text that said you had to do a charge attack. I just pressing X.
Teddy bear grenades. Nice follow through on the theme, I guess. Time my attack to stop that chandelier.
They don't look so good.
Okay, that's three game overs in, like, 20 seconds. Stop talking about teddy,
teddy
bear,
bear
grenades.
Grenades.
Just get ready for the chandelier.
Follow through on the theme, I guess.
There we go.
Time
for
the
pack
to stop that chandelier.
Alright, we're actually doing it this time. Yay! No one died.
That would have left
them. You know, he really should have untied them before talking about the stupid teddy bear grenades.
Thanks for rescuing us, Spider-Man. Listen, this might sound crazy, but I know when
you
a girl's got
really
the bears they
fingers.
Throwing around.
I
work at the factory that makes them. That's why I was kidnapped.
Sounds like that teddy bear factory is my next stop.
Yay, mission complete. After that, fail. And we get another super attack. What can we do now? Why is that building black? Oh, wait, it's not a building. Wait, yeah, there's a top of a building. Why is it black? Okay, we can either do the second lizard mission, another arsenic candy, Mad Bomber, Daily Bugle photo assignment, which is really a stupid idea, or the bomb shelter. And I'm feeling like another lizard mission right now. So, there's our next destination. Oh no, not the lake. Spider-Man, wait, Spider-Man can swim in this game, what am I talking about? We're fine. I forgot that they took that out of this game that he just drowned
and
he goes
in trouble.
Water.
Better check it out.
And I see a crime going on, him police siren, so let's follow this cop car to where they're going. Better yet, I just want to jump on top of it and let them ride me there. Apparently I'm not going to be that lucky since the cops are actually going pretty fast. No, wrong turn. Other way. Come on, where are you going? Oh, good. Now I can get a ride. This cop car is banged up. What the heck happened? Get in a car accident earlier today? I'm just going to drive like this. Perfectly fine. Whoa! You just rear-ended that other cop.
In this neighborhood is worthless.
Calm down, sir.
I won't calm down. My taxes pay your salary.
No,
if I
stay
want
out
to get angry, that's my right.
Keep my eyes peeled for gang hiding around here, though.
Why, if you were doing your jobs, I wouldn't even need to be here having this conversation. That arsenic candy gang knows they have the run of the place thanks to your incompetence.
So you saw members of the arsenic candy gang take your painting?
What? No, of course not. Do you think I'm so bourgeois as to live in my gallery? The crime was committed in the middle of the night, or wee morning hours, and I was safely ensconced in my home. It's no secret that they did it, though. Ever since they moved into this area, crime is out of control. I know they have my painting. I'm sure whatever...
Yes, sir. We can't start back. Just...
The constabulary in this neighborhood is...
Calm down, sir.
I won't calm down. My taxes pay your salary, and if I want to get angry, that's my right. We've got an earful coming, let me tell you. Why, if you were doing...
Wait, am I supposed to be going somewhere
need
since...
...to be here having this conversation? That asked me... ...run of the place, thanks to your incompetence.
They're just saying the same thing over and over again. My taxes pay your salary. Alright, so that whole time I didn't even... Oh, double air tricks. Woo. Which way am I going? Right. Alright, getting warmer. Warmer. Oh, cold. Where is it? Almost there. We're here somewhere. I see red I see red. Is this it?
Did you see that dress Marta was wearing last night? Ugh.
Nice place.
That girl has no style. I don't even know why they let her hang with us. Hey, Webb.
No, I didn't see the sign. Thank you very much. Now come here so I can punch you in the face. What's the point of even having a piano? You're not gonna play it. You're just doing stupid shit like stealing paintings and throwing exploding teddy bears. Blow up your own people. What's the point of being your own people? Alright, let's try that new super attack with this guy. That's not the super attack, but okay. Spider sense to see the secret entrance.
I think that's all of them. No sign of the painting, but maybe I should look again. The old
and here's
doorway
the
in the bookcase trick. Looks like the Arsic girls have been reading Mysterio's playbook. Look at all this stuff. I guess one of these must belong to the gallery owner. I'll let him know.
I'll take some pictures as evidence. Alright, I don't know. We didn't even need to take the pictures. Just felt like doing something. Where's the exit? There we go. So we gotta head back to that bitchy British guy, English, whatever. Head back there, and we'll tell him about this painting, and he'll be like, oh, there they are, there's your evidence, and then the cops will go do their thing, and we'll be done. Is he still bitching about taxes? No, the cops are gone.
I overheard about your stolen painting. I think I found it in an arsenic candy hideout.
I knew it! Take me there at once!
Oh,
I said, no,
we
need
to carry him
there.
That's just great. Can I just drop him off in the lake?
These so-called snake girls have made life a living hell. Mine isn't the only store they've robbed. I don't think they even care what they take. It's like it's all just a game to them.
Yeah, that's great for you. Head back in. Okay, you can walk now. I don't need to carry you. Which one was his?
My word! Look at all this!
Yeah, they've been busy.
What the? Why do you have an eye patch?
Taking our stuff?
What the heck? I'm pretty sure that guy is dead since it just blew up in his face. No, he's fine, apparently.
Uh-oh.
He's punching her in the face, okay.
Better
he's actually kind of helping.
He's gonna get hurt.
Yes, let's fight. Fight! He's actually being kind of helpful.
Stay put. There's more arsenic girls outside. I'll take care of them.
Yep, so just why is this one just sitting there playing piano? I think that timer on that guy is how much time we have to beat all these people, so we have to beat all of them before he wets himself or something. Wow, she died on the couch! That was perfect. She collapsed on the couch. Wow. No, not the teddy bear. She died too! Right on the chair! That's actually... Oh, I want to take a picture. That was a pretty good shot. Oh! Okay, kick me in the back of the head. Not very nice. Yay! Mission complete. So, the guy gets his stupid painting, I guess. He's just standing in here. I'm not gonna take it. There's our health for winning. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's do what we were going to do, the lizard mission. Got a little sidetrack there. Can't even see through these trees, but I know we're heading in the right direction, at least. don't get stuck on the stupid building. And I think this mission, we're heading into the sewers. Yep. Right at the little sewer entrance, so that's where we're heading.
Dr. Connors, you here? You okay? Find out what the heck's going on.
Yep, so Kurt Connors turned into the Lizard. Not a big surprise, since if you've ever played any Spider-Man game or watched anything Spider-Man related, you should know that Kurt Connors turns into the Lizard every once in a while because he took that... Oh, pressed the wrong button. Because he took that, injection. So now we're heading down to the sewers to chase after him. And he's left behind a lot of lizard men. Acid. Alright, I want to use that spell. Okay, that was a pretty good super attack. It took them all out. Which way are we heading? Do we go down? Yes, apparently we do go down. I don't like that noise. Why are they eating him? What the? No, gotta save that guy. No! 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 He died. Or he got turned into a lizard man. I hope he got turned into a lizard man, because at least he wouldn't be dead. That'd make me feel really bad. And it's loud in here. I gotta turn that volume down. Is that all of them? Oh no, wait, dude. I just went through the tunnels here under this. There's quick time events here. Because we can't just swing on our own. We have to use a quick time event. Otherwise, we'll fall in the water and die. Yeah, more lizard men and... Oh my god, I forgot about this part. The fact that... Those wires, electrical wires in the water. They're just gonna sit there and get electrocuted this whole time. I forgot about this part. Come on, keep dying. Come on. Electrify them. Yep, now we gotta hit this lamp. Again, it bursts open this giant sap thing, makes them jump around like idiots. They're not dead. Kind of sad, but...
Sorry, guys. It's
pretty
guess
hilarious,
it really
so I'm just gonna... Wait, where's another light? Ah. Aw, oh, it's just not in the water, though. That makes me kind of sad. Let's just kill this guy. Right. Jump here. Some health if you needed it. Yeah, we just start swinging this way. I think there's another quick time event. No, there isn't actually. I remember this part. This is the only time they actually let you freely swing, I think, in this whole part of the level. Do you go this way? Not sure. What's the point of going this way if this isn't the right way to go? Alright, yeah, this is the way we need to go. I said there's a switch or something here. Really. Never mind, just a super lizard just smashed another one through the wall. I don't know why he would do that, but okay. Acid, not helping. the lizard. That looks like him. Nope, that was just a regular lizard. Really pathetic. Does this hurt us? No. Not surprising. Usually all electrical hazards in this game really hurt us. And if you're quick there, you can take care of that guy. I thought something would be fishy about that part, so I was getting ready. Another quick time part. If you mess up here, you get to see a funny cutscene with Spider-Man running into a pipe. But I don't want to waste time, so let's just get through that. Another lizard trying to sneak up on us. And that guy's dead. Why are all these people down in the sewers? Oh, jeez, he grabbed him by the head. That sucks. Spider-Man's not really doing a good job of saving all these people's lives. It had an X over the A before I even had a chance. Okay, get down there so I can punch you in the face for cheating me. Oh, what? I didn't even get the... What? Why are you doing this? The guy's just standing there. What are you doing?
The walls are tough
to
break down.
I would love to web rodeo it if these guys were in the way. We were doing the web rodeo earlier on those enemies, but now we have to actually swing it towards this stupid sack thing that shoots lizards out of it. And just for us, these barrels will start flaming, so we can throw it at it. Scripted effects for the win. Alright, what are you doing? Is that guarding? Look pathetic. Alright, grab the other barrel. I didn't want you to kick it, what the heck? Okay, that one just pops out of nowhere, so we're good. That was the wrong way. And doesn't they just regenerate? Stop kicking it. There we go. Now we can move on. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh, not a stupid quick time event. Just gonna jump out. I actually think these lizards are since this one just keeps looking like it's dodging. Yeah, he keeps blocking it too, so don't try and use the web on them. Where do we head from here? It looks like we have to go down, but I want to be sure. Yep, only way to go. Spider-Man's a trooper, so he'll just dive head first. Why am I attacking the boxes? There's an enemy right there. Camera angle. This part. Is there a door? Can I go in the door? No. Oh. Lever. It's always X and B for these things, too. Or ripping the hood off the car, or pulling a lever. It's always X and B. Like, stop roaring. Let's get out from this bridge. It's kind of making me happy. I really like to fight me. I don't like it. More lever. Yeah. Another lever. Get some wipe. And we should be getting close to the end. At least I hope we are. Going on a little long, man. Where are we going for? Door. What are you doing? Oh, and there's the lizard. Hey, get back here. Oh, I don't want to fight these things. I want to fight you. No. No steam. Screw you guys. I want to fight the lizard. Up, I guess. There we go. Break that open, and there he is. Get back here. What the? What? No. What is this bullshit? What is this? Why is this thing chasing me? Why is this down here? Why are there mines? Who did this? Oh my god, no. What? Why is there a giant drill down here? Why? This is never explained. Why is there a drill? Alright, let's do this again. Come on. Did he expect the drill to be there? Did he plant those mines? Why is there a giant drill? Yeah, so if you can already tell, random parts of the wall will break open, and that's the parts you have to swing through to avoid this thing. Get through that. Get through there. I swear. Alright, get to the other side. Come on. Up. Oh crap, that thing is right behind you. Through the middle. Come on. Crushed. Thank you. But why is there a giant drill down here? That's never explained. Is this really going on under New York? Giant drills? Okay, can we fight now? Can we go over here? No, we can go in the water. Oh, we can fight now. Good, boss fight. Where are you?
Bet those grinders would hurt.
Wait, left button. Okay, that was way here. What the? Okay. Oh. Okay, that's pretty cool. Yeah, jam him in there. I guess we just have to rinse and repeat.
Really stringy.
Okay. Being the idiot that he... What the heck? I guess I was too close to it.
Is that where this belt goes? I was wondering. Now I know what a fruit
is. Gonna kick you in there. I'm hitting A as fast as I can.
You and your there we go. Species are doomed.
It would be more credible if you weren't this close to being puppy chow.
Come on. Alright, one more time. It should be one more time at least. Come on. Push your face in there. Yay!
Sorry, Doc. First boss. Down here is kind of the ground.
Lizard is stuck. Where is he? Oh, he's right there. Yeah, let's finish him. Quick time events. Who doesn't love quick time events? Yeah, now this is the real boss in this little arena area. I have no idea how long I've been recording. Oh, for 40 minutes. Okay. I didn't know this mission was going to be so long. Little lizard minions. Oh, isn't that nice? Bring it on. Gonna beat the crap out of you. Yeah, the lizard is a pushover. Basically use everything that he learned up at this point about whoa, what the heck was that? When he gained demonic powers, you see his eyes, they were red. Okay, I know to dodge, I'm just being an idiot. Nope, not more demonic powers. What the heck?
That would be the mice, right?
Well, thank you for telling me that now. So, dodge.
I don't want to hurt you, Doc, but you aren't leaving me much choice.
that purple icon comes up, you have to get out of the way, because you cannot dodge that with your spider reflexes. Powers. Okay, can I do the special attack and make this go quicker? Well, that did absolutely nothing. I wasted it.
I hate to do it, but until you're KO'd, I'm not going to be able to help
you. Dodge, dodge, dodge. Now what? I don't like that look in his eyes.
Yet, mammal. You will not stop me.
Alright, let's use a super attack. Come on. I didn't do anything. Dodge it! That was horrible. Really repetitive boss fight here. You're not doing yourself any good by running.
I can deal with the attempted murder, but the name calling really stinks.
To escape? No, don't let them out. What are you doing? A. More quick time events. I love how these things open as soon as we get up there. Alright, what do I do now? B. And that lets the water out, and they're all come pouring back down. Can't let them in. Well, why would you do that if you wanted him to wait and not swim away? Well, we beat the lizard. Yay! Congratulations. Alright, so we're done with the lizard for now. Pretty sure. What's this? Oh, God. Yep. This is where I'm going to end it now, since this next mission is one of my favorite missions in this whole game. So, I thank you guys for watching this whole part, and I hope to see you guys next time. So please rate, subscribe, comment, and all that jazz if you really want to. So thank you, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.